We live.
You jumped up in your eyes that you've heard the legend. Disaster relief supplies. And when the flood to end all floods hit in an old military bunker. Never distributed to the people.
I got home
because the government didn't know its ass from a hole in the ground. And before they could figure it out, the dead started walking. Oh, all that grub, all those meds, military-grade weapons.
Can I get some more of those chocolate almonds? The motherfuckers were busted.
Hidden.
I don't have no lamp. Oh,
and
shit.
Guess who's close to unearthing the mother lode? That's right. You're looking at him.
Because he's right over here.
But this broken body has seen better days. And I need to get after it real quick before the fools get wise. So, if you find yourself itching to step out of the bayou and help out an old man, well, you can find me in the cemetery where I'm holed up. There would be a 50-50 split in the future. Ah, I ain't greedy. And I ain't no fool. Give it a ponder, tourist. You just might be what this sinking city needs to keep its head above water. But then again,
God damn, there's a whole bunch of dead bodies in this bitch.
Godforsaken place under.
Oh, they're still alive? I saw her stressing. A little. Only because this VR character sucks ass. That's straight. I was playing a game.
That's pretty cool though, huh? I'm glad I haven't played it.
Wait, no.
It was for free a while back in PS4.
There's just Stranger Things on VR 2. That shit is scary as fuck. I think.
Have you tried it?
No, we just seen gameplay of it. It's just scary. Got down. Probably. Okay.
about the axe.
Can I go through here? Box of cigarettes, but where's the gun? Can't run. How you run?
How was it?
Oh, no, I died. Damn, it's just hard to control.
Can you do me a favor, Raymond? Can you hold the option button on there?
What, gun?
On the controller. A gun ain't gonna, nigga, it's plastic. You already did it. Yeah. No, they can't see us though. I have it off. I was just playing with y'all. Whoops. Boy, don't want to have to watch my back. Double tap what? How do I put the shiv away? Put it in my pocket. Damn. Can I? What the fuck happened? So dark. Damn, did I drop it? Oh shit.
A patrol had a scrape with a couple of reclaimed in Old Town yesterday. Cyrus got messed up pretty bad, but the savages paid the price. One of the corpses had this drawing on it. Look familiar? Doesn't bode well. If that little shit and her traitor mother are working with the reclaim to locate the reserve, time is not on our side. No more fucking around. We prioritize their capture and we get that key back. I don't want Mama to worry, so keep this between us for now. Be cautious but aggressive. We stir the herd at 1700. Keep on the hunt till the last minute. The tower will always stay. Georgia.
What happened to my shit? I wanted it in my right hand, man. In my strong hand. You went through a gate, right? Disgusting. Damn door now. Y'all dead? No.
Time to make an example of the old man. We have let his transgressions slide for too long. Okay, track him down, carve him up, hobble him a bit, but let him live. JB would like to have a chat with him. He thinks he might be connected to the voice popping up on the airways from time to time, and you know how JB feels about competition. All ears should be tuning in to the reclaimed.
Oh, nah. Man, I didn't find that gun though. That you found. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just looking.
Fuck. So yeah, put the shiv down there.
Oh shit! That, but damn, it's broken. I can find parts. Dang, I gotta pull something down. Okay. It wasn't supposed to happen then. How do I salvage it? Oh shit. I guess I'm I don't know. Oh shit. God damn, look at my wrist. Damn, I fucked up. I'm hungover. Shit, what happened last night? I just want to go kill zombies, man.
Where am I going to get the bows?
Oh. The arrows. God dang. Break.
I know.
It disappeared. Ooh. Damn.
Drop that shit. Dang, take out the cork.
Shang, shang, shang.
How can I run, man?
How were you running earlier? How'd you run out of stamina? I didn't run. I was just jumping.
Oh no, I ran out of stamina because I was stabbing a lot.
I can't go through that. Shucks.
Come on, man, I just wanted to kill zombies. I don't know what I did. Okay, double tap, yeah.
Okay, I can go over there or what? I guess not. Is it? Bro, where am I supposed to go? I'm gonna go back the same way I came in. That, yeah, that's the one that you went through, so maybe. Thank you. Y'all wanna try? Samantha, Elisa, Raymond? Y'all all good? Yeah, I don't even know where to go from here, so. Nah, I'm about to turn it off. Don't pass, because you're about to get hit. Oh, no. All right, you're good to go. Yeah. See you tomorrow.
Whoops. No. What the fuck? Oh my god.
About time, damn.
Else to turn to. Over here, please. Please, I need your help. Over here. Be careful. There's walkers of my husband. He's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left, but I failed him. I'm so... My husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left. But I failed him. My husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen. But I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left. But I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out? I just can't bring myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
Seems dangerous. What's in it for me?
There's a safe in the mansion where we were camped. We had the code. No clue what could be in there. But the code is yours if you help me. Please. I need this.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here. Take this key. I locked Reuben in a room. Second floor of the Blue Mansion. Just up the street. I noticed your watch.
Not the best time for me right now.
Sorry if I'm being a bother. Over here, please. I have no one else to turn to. I'm glad you're back. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chiming bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. You don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and one last request. Reuben's wedding band. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me. From my children. I have nothing. They're just gone. I never even got to say goodbye.
Sigh.
Ugh!